This is a TRX 600 helicopter. This is a slightly bigger helicopter than the one I had before, the 450. This copter runs on a battery that's about 2 pounds. This is a 24 volt battery, which is roughly twice the power of the battery that runs your car. Couple that battery with the carbon fiber blade here. This thing spools up to about 2500 RPM. This thing is basically a flying lawnmower. The radio control we got is a JR transmitter, and you can change the settings. You actually can program the helicopter by changing the settings right here. And again, the way this works is your left stick controls the cyclic collective pitch. Tells you if it's going to go forward, backwards, left, right. The left stick controls the, as usual, the rudder. And the rudder is controlled by this servo over here. This is a gyro that auto-corrects the heading of the helicopter. So if I carry this, and if I lift it, if I turn the helicopter this way, automatically the gyro will compensate and adjust its heading. Kind of like cheating almost. So again, we're just gonna do a quick hover test just to see how stable it is. That's about it.